Dobra, jazda. Dobry rest. Jazda. Weźmie chaina. Dobiję cię. Górna rakieta. O fuck. Kurwa, ale on też nie ma rakiet chyba. Czy ma? Nie ma. Powinienem liczyć jego rakiety, jak wziął z kurwej. Tylko 5. Nie, zginę, fuck! Zagadałem się, a śmierć można powiedzieć. No i Megasa wziął, ja pierdolę, przegram ten mecz. No nie, nie lubię tego z rakiety. No i chuj, no i cześć. No, snajpera nie można lekceważyć, to jest good player. Ile ma? Mega 20. Bierze armor. Nie bierze. Mega z 5. Niepotrzebnie tam spadał. Już za spadł. Tu jest. Tak, za mało mam, żeby walczyć. 18 HP to się lepiej na machine guna nie pchać. Machine gun jest mocniejszy niż chain. Tylko wolniej strzela. Przez to jest słabszy. Paradoks machine guna. Buła. Druga. Po Rayla. Kończymy imprezę. Power shield in 10. Bał. Nie! No, jeszcze jeden hyper beam zginął, ale to już byłoby. No. O ty! Mówiłem mu, jestem dobry jak mam mało HP. Mega za chwilę, powinienem tam szybko wracać. Nie, kurwo ty! No nie! 6 do 5, no przecież ja to przegram. Nie, nie przegram. No. Dobra, teraz pełen fokus. Ostatnie 5 minut. O, okej. Okay. To jest właśnie. Full focus Dawida. Ale wyłapał, to było nice one. Woda jest. Mega 20. Jest gdzieś tutaj. Nie no, zajebiście mi chodzi ta myszka jak prądem do mebli. Przeczyściłem. Najlepszy poślizg, jak nowa podkładka. Nie, mam... Zginę jak mam tyle HP. Nadal zginę. Best Quake is Quake 2, yes. Quake Champions, please. This game, nobody will be play Quake Champions in 20 years. And we still play after 25. So you can...
75.
See. Which Quake. Oh, nie. Ha! Lesz. 75, 50. Jump. Sniper always jumping. And I know it. Wiedziałem, że zmienimy klasę. When the game was released, I was 4 years old. Co jest sniper? I don't have mouse problem, but he got. I'm 27, 28 in October. GeForce 1060, 6 GB. Nice, that's very good cut. You can record me demo. Send on mail. Would be good to have some RTX demo on my channel. But I don't have that good cut. W would be perfect.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
Last track. I'm from Poland. Portugal, nice. I know a few people who still play Quake 2 in Portugal. There is one girl and one guy who play. And that girl who play is really, really strong. Even better than some guys that playing this game for years. Kolega pyta, jej nikt to stawi przez V. Było kilku niewygodnych przeciwników. No, pewnie nie zaskoczę, jak powiem, że Damiach, Puri, chociaż na Puriego stosunkowo łatwo się grało, można powiedzieć, bo on ma taki mocno ofensywny styl. I no nie czaił się tak jak Damiach na przykład. Bo Damiach to ta mocna kamperka, nie? Czaił się z rakietami, no i ciężko było czasem odbić mapę. Chociaż no ja akurat grałem na niego, gdzie już tak nie grał też aktywnie, to też warto podkreślić, nie? No ale to ciężko też zapomnieć, jak się w Quake'a gra. I seen Puri maybe 1 month ago. Maybe 1.5. But he is not playing nowadays. Yeah, Puri still can play 1 hour and he's so fucking good. My mouse is Logitech G400S and it's dying last days, last months. DPI is 1600. Windows settings is 4 dot from the left, like 4 from 11. I think 6 dot is default. And I'm using 4 and my sensitivity is 2.6. It's around 24 centimeters for full turn. Okay, go. One of my strongest maps. I don't even remember when I lost. 3, 2, 1. Really Scapo? I don't know. You can message him on Facebook if you have. One, two, three, no, now three, no. Now.
Power shield in 20 seconds.
Oops.
Power shield in 10.
My god, I'm missing all the rails.
Power shield up.
Fucking shit.
Use the blaster. Come on, sniper.
Mega 20. No? Okay, nice timing, David.
Seven completed.
75!
Nie no.
Power shield in 20 seconds.
Mega now. Big Mega. Mega 20. 20.
Power shield
up. 20 seconds.
4, 3, 2,
1. Power shield in 10.
Oh, he's 1 HP.
2, 1. Power shield up.
75!
No, don't take Mega, please!
In 30 years, oh my god, I don't know, I will be 57 years old. And I think some people still will be playing. Dobra, kurwa, co jest z moim railem? Ja... Fuck! I can't focus.
Haha!
Nice timing.
Power shield in 10.
I think Quake 1 scene is...
3, 2, 1.
Power is the best. In my opinion. They still have a lot of tournaments. Even more active people, I think, than in Quake 2, Quake 3. But they are supporting each other. Not like here when all people are not playing. They saying Quake 2 died. But we still play, we still do. Look at this. We still are here. Jumping around the map. Huh. I'm using L1 Quake 2. I think Quake 2 Pro is much better, but I cannot set exactly the same sensitivity like I have here.
75.
And it's the reason why I don't play. Probably I could adapt, but I don't like this kind of changes.
Kill me now.
Holy fuck. Why I'm so good and so young? I think it's all about the good practice and trying to understand the game. Like, Rafa from Quick Champions was explaining his process to being the best, let's say, how he prepared for the matches, how he analyzed the matches. And to be honest, when I was watching his interview, I had the same feelings, like I was doing exactly the same.
Kill me now.
Oh my god, it's 2 minutes left and 5-5. Cannot give him more flags because I will lose. And I don't want to lose. Because I don't like lose. Even with this kind of game, like for fun. Always need to be hungry. And play all the games, matches. On your best possible level. And you will be very good. It's good to analyze your matches. And when watching the better people, not only enjoying the rails someone hit, but why he hit so good. Why? Which kind of angles he's aiming for, like, right now.
Kill me now.
And I started with Instagip, so when I started to play TDM, I was so fucking bad with all the weapons, like chain gun, rockets. I was only very good with railgun, but railgun is the most important weapon. The strongest weapon. And you can win some maps only with railgun, yes? Some you will not win with railgun. Like when I played the EDL final against Puri, I didn't use railgun because in that time, when I was using railgun, I was so fucking bad. Like, I was losing my head, my mind. I made so many wrong decisions. Last track wins. Yeah, I started quick too, like 2006 with Instagip, and I played this for 2 years, 2.5. Then nobody played Instagip anymore, so I switched to TDM, and somebody invited me to TDM clan for Polish Quake 2 League for versus 4. And I enjoyed the process. Gambler jada? Nie mam pojęcia, co to jest. Brzmi jak jakiś turniej z lat 90. When I started 2006, I was... Somebody answered. My sensitivity is 2.6, DPI is 1600, and Windows sensitivity is 4 dot from the left. 6 is default, and I have 4. And I had better respawn, but I was talking and he killed me, and now he's doing it once again. I will lose this shit map probably. Quiet for a minute. I need to retake the map. Sensitivity is 2.6. Windows 20. Sensitivity is 4.
Squad back in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah.
Power shield in 10. Four, three, two, one. Power shield up.
Niech to. Oh! Always shoot from the blaster. I need Helga. Ja pierdolę. Mega suma. It's Logitech G400S. Similar to Classic MX.
Point back in 10 seconds. Five.
Also coming up.
Four. Three. Two. One. Ten. Five. Four. Three. two, one.
75.
Pranie mi się kończy robić. Będę musiał wywieźć. Może jeszcze mecz albo dwa.
Co jest, kurwa? Gdzie jest ten armor jebany?
Huh.
Depleted.
Sniper BG and his good chain gun.
75, 50.
Kill me.
Holy fuck.
Kill me.
Versus 10. It's not good score at all. Very risky. Nice one. 3 minutes left. Fuck. I need to retake the map once again.
Huh.
Okienka ładnie mnie tam wycił, zaberło. No! Sniper. Oh my god, 1 minute left. Need to make some crazy comeback. Goes other way. I'm gonna lose this match. I hope nobody watching anymore, except Rafi.
Yeah.
fuck you. Megas. Nice once again.
75! 75! 75!
Oh my god, Karin's jump. Tu jest po lewej.
75.
O, ja zdrościa.
Yeah.
50.
Może sprawdzę to jeszcze jakiś TDM, może zagram. Ale chyba nie ma nic ciekawego.